Hello, I'm Mike Russell from musicradiocreative.com. In this video, I will show you how to plug a Rode Wireless Go into a Rodecaster Pro or any other mixer using a very simple accessory. And this is a question I get asked really loads, actually. It's about the Rodecaster Pro. Can you plug a Rode Wireless Go into the Rodecaster Pro? Well, yes, you can, but do this with caution. Disclaimer here, follow this at your own peril, at your own risk, and I take no responsibility if you fry your Rode Wireless Go. The most important thing to bear in mind is make sure when you're plugging into any audio interface, something that doesn't require phantom power, switch off the phantom power. This is how you do it on the Rodecaster Pro. You go into microphone input, number one in this case that I'm going to plug into, and make sure phantom power is disabled. If you don't disable it, there is a chance that the phantom power could run through the connector I'm about to show you and fry your Rode Wireless Go. You definitely don't want to do that. So this connector is called the VXLR from Rode. It's really amazing, very economical in price, and it turns a 3.5 millimeter connection here, which of course is right here on your Rode Wireless Go. This is the connection that we have. And that goes into there, and it turns it into an XLR connector, which works with the Rodecaster Pro and, of course, many professional mixing desks. You then simply take this receiver, plug it into the Rodecaster Pro, making sure phantom power is off, and then you grab the other bit, the microphone, and you simply use it to speak as you normally would. Now, this is fantastic if you're doing live streaming and you want a mic just attached to you that's going through a mixer, or maybe you're doing a church service or something like that, and you really want a portable setup in terms of microphones for your speakers. You can control them all. You can plug in up to four Rode Wireless Go's to one Rodecaster with the four inputs there. So it really is a very handy solution to get your audio from the Wireless Go into the Rodecaster Pro.
Music Radio Creative.com.